in this class we are going to discussing about preposition. Okay, what's the meaning of preposition? Preposition means upasarga. Okay dear student, I wrote some of the examples on blackboard. Observe here, I put the book on the table. He lives in a small house. He is fond of sweets. Okay, these sentences are giving full meaning. Now, without, on, in, of, these sentences become meaningless because the relation between noun or pronoun, noun or verb, adjective or noun is lost. So these words, these sentences become meaningless. Okay, I put the book on the table. Is it right? No, it is meaningless. I put the book on the table. It is right. It is a meaningful sentence. He lives in a small house. Who lives in small house? We don't know. A person lives in a small house. Where he lives? He lives in a small house. And he is fond of sweets. Sweets. It is noun and verb. It is adjective. Here, book and table also noun. Here, lives, it is verb, and small house, it is noun. Okay. Let us see definition. Preposition is a verb placed before a noun or a pronoun to show the relation between the noun and noun, between verb and noun, and between adjective and noun. That means preposition, it is a word. It shows the relation between noun and noun, verb and noun, and adjective and noun. It always places before a noun. Before a noun, table, it is noun. Before, on, it is preposition. So here, small house, it is noun. Before I mentioned in, it is a preposition. So sweets, it is also noun. Before I mentioned preposition of, so preposition always placed before noun or pronoun. It is noun or pronoun, and also it is shows the relation between noun and noun, verb and noun, adjective and noun, and also it places before noun. Example: in, at, by, under, on, beside, between, till, from, to, since. These words tell us about the place or position of a noun, and also these words tell us where a person, where a place, where a thing is. Where is the table? Sorry, where is the book? Book is on the table. And where is the, where he lives? He lives in a small house. And here, where are the sweets? Sweets are very fun. How are the sweets? The sweets are fun. So these, in, on, off, under, beside, between, till, from, to, noun. Verb and noun. Here between verb and noun. Okay. Okay. Third one. What relation between adjective and noun? Here dear student, he is fond of sweets. Fond. It is adjective. Sweets. It is noun. So here shows the preposition showing the relation between adjective and noun. Adjective and noun. So let us remember, dear student, preposition is a verb. It plays before a noun or pronoun, and it shows the relation between noun and noun, and verb and noun between adjective and noun. Okay. Without preposition, the sentence become meaningless because in, at, by, under, beside, between, till, from, on, to, since. These are examples for the preposition. These words tell us about the place or position of a noun, where a person or a thing or a place is. Okay. So without preposition, the sentence becomes meaningless. Let us see the more examples.
Thank you.
now. Okay, next one. School. School begins dash July 1st. School begins dash July 1st. When we telling the dates, we mention on. So the school begins on July 1st. Okay. Third one. Thank you.